Are you in trouble like me? Let's see how to solve this problem. Go to mobile settings. Scroll down. Click on apps. Then click on manage apps. Then click on the show all apps. Type system UI here. Then go to Google Play Services. Then go to Security. Hope your problem is solved. Thanks for watching. If you like our videos, please subscribe.